something that's going to be tough to get off of Kurt's body.
Well, Angle needs to defend that title at the Royal Rumble against either Chris Benoit or the Big Show, or will determine that number one contender tonight. But nonetheless, Paul Heyman called Angle a true inspiration. Well, I believe Angle got what he deserved at the hands of Brock Lesnar.
Well, I do too. I do too. I think Angle deserved it. Brock dished it out big time and viciously. But I mean, not for nothing, I agree with Heyman a little bit. Kurt Angle is a true American. He's out here on crutches, his knees pulled up. He's an inspiration. Give it up for the guy. Look at him, he's even walking with one crutch, Cole. One crutch.
Yeah, a true inspiration.
You know, I don't know how you did it, Paul. I don't know how you lasted so long with a remorseless animal like Brock Lesnar. Brock, you're a disgrace. Now I know that you're an NCAA champion who won the WWE title in his first year in the business. And that's impressive. But you only did it because of Paul Heyman. See, Brock, I'm also an NCAA champion, and I also won the WWE title my first year in the business, but I did it on my own. But more importantly, I've accomplished something that Brock will never, ever accomplish. I'm an Olympic gold medalist. Did you hear me? An Olympic gold medalist! Who sucks now? You know, I detected a little something that I detected in Brock Lesnar. You're jealous! I mean, Brock, that is why you attacked me, isn't it? You didn't attack me because I hired Paul Heyman. I mean, how could you blame me for hiring an agent? Michael Jordan has an agent. You don't see Kobe Bryant attacking him with a chair, do you? I need an agent because I'm a very important person. Farms or at your convenience stores or whatever you idiots do. You people would never know what it's like to need an agent and never will. Well, I do. And you people need to have some respect. Brock Lesnar needs to have some respect. I mean, Brock, you know that deep down in your heart that you could never be the champion that I am. I mean, that's why you tore every freaking cartilage and ligament in my knee. And right before Christmas. Oh, you people like that, don't you? You like that, huh? That Brock Lesnar did that to me, don't you? What the heck is wrong with you people? How dare you? I'm an Olympic gold medalist. See, Brock, despite what you did to me, I'm still standing. And you know something, Brock? I will defend the WWE title at the Royal Rumble. But against either Chris Benoit or the Big Show. But not you, Brock. It will never, never be you, Brock. And mark my words, Brock, if you ever, ever get in my face again, torn ligaments or not, I will take you down like the punk that you are. Oh, it's true.
If I may, I want to let you know something. It is true, Kurt Angle. Brock Lesnar will never have the opportunity to do this to you again because I have what they call a contingency plan. And this contingency plan, Kurt Angle, this concept is called Team Angle.
Team Angle. So this is Paul Heyman's contingency plan? What does all this mean?
Thank you for your irrelevant opinion, Kurt. This is the greatest contingency plan of them all. Because tonight, Kurt Angle, you're not only the WWE champion, you are now the captain of your own team. Allow me, Kurt Angle, to introduce to you multi-time All-American from Seton Hall University and a wrestler that is going to be crafted in the very image of my Olympic hero, Kurt Angle. I present to you, sir, Charlie Haas. Just to make it personal to Brock Lesnar, I give to you from the University of Minnesota, Brock Lesnar's former teammate and now your teammate, Brock Lesnar's former roommate and the one man on the college circuit that took Brock Lesnar down to the mat at will every single time he wanted, multi-time All-American, Shelton Benjamin. It is the greatest professional honor of my career, Kurt, to give to you Team Angle.
Kurt Angle's got some serious backhoe.
Wow. This is a great Christmas present. You know, Paul, this is why I hired you. You know, I can tell already. These guys are unlike these people here tonight and unlike Brock Lesnar. They actually do have respect. You know something, Brock? Just like we learned in college, Brock, although you probably never went to classes, just like we learned, Brock, wrestling is a game of human chess. And with Team Angle, Brock, I hereby now declare checkmate.
Perhaps it is indeed checkmate.
I'll tell you what, the days of doing something to Kurt Angle are over.
We have witnessed the birth of Team Angle.